this planet. They know that we are the original gods of this planet. They know that if we ever wake up and remember, it's over with, and that's what's happening now. That's what's definitely they over sexualize us too, like my big bro Vitty said, definitely to keep us in our, listen, you know why they promote sex us so much, y'all? Let me tell y'all something about these chakras we have, right? We have 7 chakras. You got a crown chakra, you got one right here, one right here, one right here, a throat chakra, a heart chakra, on down to your penis and your vagina. Them are all chakras. This is why you're not supposed to just have sex with any and everybody, because you're letting different energy into your energy field. Different spirits into your energy field. You see what I'm saying? That's why you're not supposed to just have sex with anybody. The reason they promote sex to us is because sex is a low vibration. Sex is a low vibration. Sex is a low vibration. To just think with your penis or your vagina, that's a low frequency. You're supposed to only be, exactly, hold your nuts, semen retention. Y'all got to practice semen retention, my fellas. I've been practicing it too. When you practice semen retention, semen is energy, it's life force. When you have sex and release that life force, you're letting a big part of your energy out into the universe, right? But you need to keep all your semen in, practice semen retention, because that's energy, that's life force. You need to keep all that in. It makes you stronger. It makes you stronger. So they promoted sex to us to keep us as weak as possible. As weak as possible. Y'all gotta see the chains here. I'm here to break the chains with y'all tonight, man. These white beings are soulless beings. I know y'all been sending me post shit like everything without soul will be annihilated. That's what I'm talking about. They don't have fucking souls. Why y'all think? I'm not being racist tonight, y'all. I'm being honest with my black people and my Latinos. This is not racism right here. These are facts. Y'all need to know who the fuck y'all is and what's going on. Y'all need to know there's actually other beings that exist. Aliens that y'all call, that shit is real. But they don't look like you think they look on TV. That's what I'm trying to get y'all to see. Like, the only beings naturally on this planet is us. We from this planet. So we can go out in the sun and bathe in that shit, and it makes us stronger. They go out in the sun and the atmosphere kills them because they're not from this planet. So the atmosphere kills them. This is why they need to procreate with our men and our women to try to mix the DNA to get some of this God DNA. Because you got to understand who created white people. Zeus was a black man. In some religions, he's called Zeus. Sometimes he's called Prometheus. Sometimes he's called Satan. Sometimes he's called Yaqub. It's the same person, different names. But when he created them, you got to understand what he used to create white people. Y'all got to understand what he used to create. Yeah, just share this live, man. We at the university right now, man. And just research everything I'm telling y'all. Don't believe nothing I'm telling y'all. See, I'm not going to do y'all like they did us in school. You see what I'm saying? Only a manipulator will tell you something to tell you not to research it. Everything I'm telling y'all, research. Research the Zeta planet. Research the Caucasus Mountains. Research portals. Research the Bermuda Triangle. Research all this shit, man, that I'm telling y'all. When these folks came, man, when these beings came, and it's going to blow y'all minds some more, guess who else not? Listen, these are your interplanetary beings. Your white people, your Arabs, your Dravidians, your Mexicans, and your Asians. These are your white people. These are your so-called humans. The reason they're called humans is because they are lacking in color. Hue means color. H-U-E, hue. Study etymology. Etymology breaks these words down to wake y'all the fuck up. Go study etymology. The only humans are the white people, the Dravidians, the Arabs, and the Mexicans, and the Asians. These are your humans. These are your humans. The black people, your so-called black people, your so-called Cubans and Dominicans and Jamaicans and Africans and Belizeans, these are your gods. We are the original beings of this planet. We are Anunnaki, or gods. Facts. We are the gods. And when we kick Zeus off of this planet, or Satan or Prometheus, why do you think in the Bible they tell you, and Satan was cast out of heaven? That's nothing more than the story of us casting Zeus off of this planet where he came from. So when Zeus went to that other planet and created them, right, they heard all these stories about the gods. So they all, I want to get to the planet of the gods, because our planet, which is now called Earth, is the brightest blue star in the whole cosmos. A lot of people that's in North America, we are high cosmic beings. You understand what I'm saying? Like, when you go to sleep at night, that's literally your soul leaving your body. Think about the Matrix. Remember when the Matrix were like, when they went to tap into the Matrix, they had to get in that chair and they get plugged up into that chair and then they wake up and they in the Matrix? Okay, the Matrix was just trying to show y'all what's really going on. When we go to sleep at night, we leave these bodies and we go back to our real bodies, which is why we have to go to sleep every single night. You can only go so many days without sleep, but they don't tell you why. Well, the truth is this, y'all. Our real bodies is inner Earth. This is a temporary reality. And when we go to sleep every night, and we go right back to our real bodies. Sometimes we remember, sometimes we don't. But this is the truth. As far as death, y'all, we'll never die. We'll never die. We just either go back to our regular bodies or we reincarnate back on this side of the planet. Do you know that every black person, the Latino person that is alive right now was here trillions of years ago? We've been reincarnating ever since they invaded our planet because we've been at war with them for the last 6-7 trillion years. This war ain't just start. See, this shit that y'all seen with George Floyd, it runs deeper than that. It goes back to slavery. But then what you got to know about slavery is the war didn't start with slavery. It gets deeper than that. You know that white people are racist, but they never told you why. You know that you're more athletic than white people, but they never told you why. You know that anything they put us in, we outshine them, but they never told you why. These white beings are not going to tell you that they are not from our planet, that they enter our planet through a portal in the Caucasus Mountains, which is why we call them Caucasians. And then they came and they manipulated a small group of us called the Moors. The Moors, they manipulated the Moors into giving them access to our supreme technology, which the Moors did. They then took our technology and aimed it at our sky. Let me flip the camera around. Let me show y'all. Let me put y'all on some real history. Y'all see that moon up there that's looking back at you? That moon, right? That moon that you think is a moon, that's not a moon. You know what I'm saying? But let me get to that. I'm going to get to that in a second. I'm going to wake y'all up tonight, the ones that want to be awoken. You see what I'm saying? So listen, when these white people, Arabs, Mexicans, they all from the same planet. They all come together. These humans, because we're not human, they're human. Stop thinking that you're human. If you're black or Latino, you are not human. You feel me? You are not human. So stop thinking you're human. You are a god. You are a god. You are an Anunnaki. You are a descendant. You are a god. And they know that. That's why they hate you. They know your real power. That's why they hate you. Right? Now, when they tricked us and they used that weapon, they aimed it at our sky. When they shot it at the sky. Let me show y'all what happened when they shot it at our sky. Right? Y'all see how this sky is black? The sky wasn't black and blue. It wasn't originally like that, y'all. We used to only have one day. The sun was always out. And we also have two suns. But when they blasted into the sky with our own technology, what happened was it set our electromagnetic field off balance, right? Yeah, just bear with me. I'm going to make a lot of sense if y'all just have an open mind. Don't believe nothing I'm saying. All I'm asking y'all to do is have an open mind and then go research what I'm saying. And y'all fucking mind is going to be blue. Listen, bro. When they aimed the technology at our sky up there, y'all see that? When they aimed it up at our sky, it set our electromagnetic balance off. So what happened was this. Our original colors of green, we was green, blue, and red. That was our original color because we was filled with gamma radiation. We had gamma radiation towers on our planet. And if you know what gamma radiation do, it's the same fucking energy that make the Hulk the Hulk. It's the same energy that makes Superman Superman and every other fucking human. We had gamma radiation towers all over the planet that we would tap into for our powers. This is why they show you all these superhero movies. Because this is what we was doing. But when they shot the fucking, they shot our sky with the machine, I know you might be lost, just run with it though. I'm going to break it down even more. When they shot they machine at the sky, it set the electromagnetic balance out of whack. So what happened was we went from our original colors of blue and green and red to these brown copper complexions you see today. And we shrunk in size. We was 30, 40, 50 feet. This is where the stories of the giants come from. That was us. But when they shot our motherfucking sky with the weapon, right? We shrunk. Boom. Now y'all still there with me? All right, cool. Now look, after we shrunk in size, right? After we shrunk in size, this is what happened. After we shrunk in size, the water changed too. The water changed too. So a lot of the water went from, you know, being what it was for the sea people or mermaids as they taught us about growing up, right? As when we, the sea people that live under the ocean, they fell victim to this machine, right? All of our air dragons were used to be air dragons. They're now called birds. All of the land dragons that were land dragons are now called what we call crocodiles and reptiles. All of the sea dragons were what we now call fish. The machine that was used that they used to aim at the sky was an advanced machine that we had called the Merkaba. A Merkaba. We would use it to travel to different dimensions, galaxies, trade with different species from different dimensions. You got to understand that the Earth is multidimensional. And we have been lied to about this shit, so it sounds crazy. But that's where the saying comes from, that the truth is stranger than fiction. Because what I'm telling you is facts. This shit is all facts. You feel me? And when they pointed that shit, when they pointed the machine at our sky, you had to see people. And it sounds funny to you, right? Like, sea people, he crazy, he tripping. But yes, the sea people or mermaids or mermen as you was taught about in fucking elementary school. You feel me? Yeah, it sounds crazy. It sounds crazy, I know, but the truth is stranger than fiction. What's crazy is that you're not going to take your black ass to go research it for your goddamn self to see if I'm lying or not. Go research it. Don't believe me. Don't believe nothing I'm telling you. Don't believe me. Because the truth is the truth. The truth ain't about making nobody feel good. The truth ain't about sounding right. The truth is the truth. Yes, sea people or mermaids. Yes, they exist. They exist. They are real. The only people on the earth is not just me and you walking on top of the earth. It's a vast planet. So at the end of the day, you feel me? Everything completely changed. That's why we have day and night now. When we didn't used to have day and night. We didn't used to have day and night. It was just one day, two suns. You feel me? Definitely. The giants that built the pyramids was us, though. You see what I'm saying? The only reason we still not in giant stature is because of them knocking our electromagnetic balance off by using our own technology against us, and also by destroying our gamma radiation towers that charged us up. But these towers and these portals are opening back up literally as I speak. That's what the whole 2012 end of the world shit was about. When they told us the end of the world was in 2012, that was a fucking lie. That it was really 2020 they was talking about. You feel me? So at the end of the day, a lot of y'all don't know that mermaids exist. Just like you don't know that you can take your mind and move mountains. All that shit sounds fake to you because you've been lied to about your true history and who you are for 600 plus years. It's supposed to sound crazy. You ever heard the story of the chicken and the eagle? How the eagle grew up around nothing but chickens his whole life. And then he became a grown eagle, full grown eagle. And he looked up one day and he seen eagles flying in the sky. He was like, man, he told the chicks, he was like, man, them eagles, they're some beautiful, majestic birds. And the chickens looked at him and said, hey, you could do the same thing, you're an eagle too. But the eagle didn't believe him because he spent his whole life, he grew up since a baby around chickens. So he believes he's a chicken. That's no different than the people that call that are now what you call your African Americans, growing up thinking that God is in the sky and that the devil is under the ground and that they're free when they're not. And that at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? We come from Africa. All that shit is lies. All of it is lies. But your whole life you have been taught that. So what I'm telling you is going to sound foreign to you. It's supposed to sound foreign to you. The truth doesn't feel good, and it never have, never will. I'm not here to make nobody feel good. I'm not here to be politically correct. I'm here to tell your ass the truth. White people are from a different planet, and I'm giving you the names of these planets. I just told your dumb ass that a Merkaba machine was aimed at the sky. I just also told your dumb ass that, yes, mermaids are real. Now, if your dumb ass don't want to believe it, that's on you. But the truth will cease to be the truth. Why do you think they tell you to keep your black ass out the ocean? You think that's a coincidence? Why don't black people go jump in the ocean? Because we fear sharks and whales and all this other bullshit that they throw at our mind as kids to put the fear in you of getting in the ocean. But why you never ask yourself this? Why the hell they ain't scared to get in the ocean? They sure know how to keep us out that goddamn ocean. You tell a black motherfucker right now, let's get on a boat and go in the middle of the ocean and go dive, and ain't nobody gonna do it, including me. Include me. Why? Because they have genuinely went out their way to close every portal around us of information. They keep us out to sea, so you don't know that the sea people exist. And then when you do get people that see them, people report the shit, but then they come out their little fake documentaries to make people like they lying and shit. This shit be real. Like Sasquatch, Bigfoot, that ain't nothing but them. White people evolved from fucking apes because they was created on their home planet Earth with half ogre. Yes, ogre, I said it. Half ogre. The same shit. You said what machine? I already told you, a Merkaba. So let me spell it for you. Merkaba. Now hit Google and research. Hit research. And then while you're researching that, research etymology and eugenics. And you'll see that they've been cloning shit since the beginning of time. Majority of your black celebrities are fucking clones. Facts. Facts. You ain't gotta believe it. Did you know that every president is related? Facts. Including Obama, bitch ass. Facts. You don't believe it? Go research it. Every president is related. They all cousins. They are all sons and grandsons of John Lackland, who was born in 1166 AD. Go fucking research it. I got dates. Don't play with me. And I'm a high school dropout. And I bet you I'm smarter than damn any motherfucker you know. What you want to talk about? Physics? Quantum physics, metaphysics, or if you want to be a dumbass nigga, we can talk about the hood and photo that be drilling. I'm multi-talented with this shit. I do this shit. You want to talk about history, or you want to talk about the streets? I'm multi-talented with this shit. I spent years in jail. I do this shit. I meditate. You feel me? I'm telling you what's real, because God telling me to tell y'all what's real. Y'all don't even know y'all gods. You are a god, and I'm telling you, you're a god And you so blind, and it's like, oh my God, I can't be a God. But if I say you a nigga, or you a folk on a hustler, or you a GD, or you a blood or a crip, you like, yeah, I'm folding on all that. But I come up to you and say, hey, brother, you ain't no nigga. You ain't no GD. You ain't no gang banger. You ain't no gang member. You not no African American. You not no black man. You not no Negro. All them words were used to motherfucking discredit black people, because we're not even black people. Period. We are gods. Facts. And they only got us out of power because they destroyed the energy towers. Because I know y'all heard the same stories I heard y'all whole life. Like, damn, okay, they say we was these powerful people and this and that, this and that. Okay, then how did white people take over? Right? Well, they took over because they destroyed the energy towers. You know what I'm saying? They mixed with Ogre. They mixed with some of the God DNA, which came from us. They got a little bit of their creator DNA. And the rest of their DNA is fucking all monkeys and snub-nosed monkeys and fucking pigs and lemurs and shit. Go do the research. This, your Asians too. This is what they was used. This is what they were grafted with. Then why do you think in the 60s Black Panthers called white people pigs? Why do you think they called them pigs? Why did they call the police pigs? Because pigs and Caucasians literally have the same exact skin. The same skin that is on a fucking pig is on a white person. Do your fucking research, Goofy. You like, he's smoking crack. Boy, I ain't, boy, you smoking crack. You smoking crack because you walking around thinking you an African American. You smoking crack because your dumb ass walking around thinking you this gang, that gang, you an African American. You everything but a god. That makes your ass the one smoking crack, not me. You need to thank me for trying to wake your dumb ass up. You feel me? You need to be thanking me, nigga. On the 6th. And don't ever misconstrue me giving you this information for me being some goofy ass nigga on Facebook, boy. Because I get on your ass. I don't know who you is. Who the fuck is this nigga? Teflon, the goon. You ain't no motherfucking goon. Nigga, you ain't even on the front line right now in the real war. I was just in the front line in the war. What front line you on? Since I'm smoking crack. Nah, you smoking crack because your name is Teflon, the goon. And your bitch ass, it ain't on no goon shit. You think you a goon because you'll pull a gun on black people? Nah, you a goon if you're going to go to war with the police, nigga. Because everybody got guns, killer. You ain't the only one, nigga. That don't make you no motherfucking goon because you'll pull a gun on the police, nigga. I mean, on your own people. Teflon the goon. Get your goofy ass off my live, bitch. Fuck you talking about? Own that. Goofy. Goofy. Straight up, it's goofy ass talking about Teflon the goon. Talking about you smoking crack because I'm enlightening the body. I'm enlightening you, boy. You a little ass kid to me. Stay in a child's place when you talking to your elder. I'm an elder. I'm a wise elder. Respect your elders, boy. You don't know shit past Call of Duty, Goofy. Fuck out of here. Anyway, so like I was saying to the listeners, right? Not going to even entertain the people on here talking about they goons and they scared of the police. I ain't even finna entertain that. Straight bitches. Only straight bitches. But like I said, at the end of the day, listen, so this is how our terrain got like it is. You see what I'm saying? This is how our terrain got like it is. This is why we not in those giant physical forms that we still have that's in the earth. This is the planet they came from. This is why they don't get along with you, because they're not from this planet. You, a black person and a Latino, is not the same species. And you got to understand that all the religion and all that was like this. When they talk to you in the religion and they talk about God and all that, they're not talking about the same God we as the black and Latinos would serve, because we are the original gods of this dimension, right? That's not what they're talking about. They're talking about their god, Satan, Zeus, Prometheus, same person, different names. That's who they talking about. You feel me? So you got all these black people running around talking about Adam, Eve. We're pre-Adamite people. We're pre-Adamite people. They wrote them books and they was talking about us. You feel me? Their Greek philosopher sat down with us. All their philosophy comes from us. But you have to understand that, because we have been lied to, that they are not from our planet. Once you can really comprehend that, then everything else is going to make sense. But if you can't comprehend it, they came and landed on our planet. You feel me? If you can't comprehend that, then everything else going to fall behind. Period. Everything else going to fall behind. So at the end of the day, it's like you just got to enlighten yourself and realize who the true real enemy is. Watch out for the agents. Watch out, just like, for example, like a lot of people not aware that they have nanobots, right? And they use these nanobots as agents. So they'll put these nanobots in your food, right? And when you eating your food, you eat the food, you swallow, you digest the nanobot. The nanobot then comes out and attaches to your cerebellum, right? right? And once it attached to your cerebellum, now you are able to be used as an agent. Facts, like, that's why you see some stories about people going, they going to kill themselves or blowing themselves up. All this craziness, right? Because you have been lied to. Now you got to understand the information that I'm giving y'all is like supreme wisdom information right now. Like, so you got to understand that you got to keep an open mind because it's so foreign. To everything that you know that is foreign, right? And when I was coming in tune with all these things too, it was foreign to me too. But I already had a lot of basic understanding. Like a lot of people, like if you don't even know that we created the Caucasian race, me telling you that they came from another planet is way past your head. Like, I got to start you off at like basic history. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I got to start you off at basic history. You feel me? Like the basic history. And look, for the people that's listening, right? Like, this how you know when you saying real stuff, because then these agents will send other black people under fake profiles like these people that's online to crack jokes and say this and that to try to take the people that is listening to try to distract you guys from the truth of what y'all need to hear, of what y'all need to know, because y'all already heard white people truth. You feel me? Y'all already heard white people truth. Yeah, you like the space. Yeah, it sound, I know it sound, who's that fella, Zen Sutton, have you say your name? Yeah, it sound crazy, right? But remember this, you gotta keep an open mind though. You feel me? When you taking in information, right? You gotta keep an open mind because you gotta remember you researching. So everything I'm telling y'all, that's why I keep saying, do not believe me. Just go research it. And the research is gonna bring you back to that same truth. You know, that's just like a lot of people was calling me a conspiracy theorist for years and others like myself. And then all this shit started going on and now y'all got questions for us. Like, so what you said again about, where can I find some more information on? Because see, the information I'm giving y'all ain't, everything y'all learned in school was talk to y'all about white people that hated y'all. You feel me? So another one of your black carbon brothers come and telling you some shit and it sound foreign, but if you meditate on what I'm saying and research, it ain't foreign because it's already in you. You a god. I don't give a fuck whether you like it or not. You ain't got to acknowledge it. That's what you is. You feel me? You feel me? That's what you is. So you just gotta understand like what's going on right now.
Sparkle cleans everyday messes, and it won't clean out your piggy bank.
Created by them. You gotta understand that their reign was only gonna be like 600-700 years, and we're at the end of their reign right now. So what happened with, I know it's people that the real ones tuned. You always have your goofies, but that's how I know I'm saying real shit when the goofies kick in. But like y'all, was only a cover up to hide the Jeffrey Epstein case. And for y'all that don't know what the Jeffrey Epstein case is, that's basically Jeffrey Epstein, Donald Trump, and a lot of your big politicians and senators and famous people, they got caught up in this indictment, in this child trafficking indictment. You feel me? They got caught up in this child trafficking indictment. You feel me? And when they got caught up in the child trafficking indictment, a lot of names was going to come out. A lot of people was getting rounded up. A lot of people was going to get jailed. So what they did was, with the child trafficking and all that shit, what they did was throw everybody mind off and to make everybody stay in the crib, and they made that the big story. Whole time, they wasn't telling y'all what allegedly going on. And I told all y'all, that did was that covered up all these pedophiles. Like, all of them, like some of your top celebrities. I'm talking about Madonna, motherfucking Trump, Jeff Epstein, fucking, man, we could keep going on and on. Tom Hanks, like, the Queen of England, the Pope, man, all they ass was in on that shit. All these kids that was coming up missing over the years, y'all ain't even know that some of your top senators and politicians was the ones fucking molesting and kidnapping and eating and mutilating these kids. Why? Because they as rich as hell, they sick as fuck mentally, and they got a lot of money and a lot of time. And they're not gods. They are human. So they have animal DNA in them. They have a lot of animal DNA in them. That's why, you feel me, they act like fucking animals. You see what I'm saying? We don't act like animals. It's the difference. They act like animals. They have never gotten along with no other species. You put them around another species, they're going to try to kill it and dominate it and contain it. This is what racist whites have done since the beginning, since they landed on the planet. You feel me? And for those of you who didn't think they didn't land, I mean, in history, they tell you about it. Like, what you think Malcolm X meant when he said, we didn't land on Plymouth Rock? Plymouth Rock landed on us. A lot of y'all don't even fuck with Malcolm, brother Malcolm, to even hear that part. Second off, Plymouth Rock and land, that terminology wasn't just used to be used. He was trying to wake y'all up. Adolf Hitler knew about the shit too. Why do you think Adolf Hitler was trying to kill off all the fucking Jews? Because he was worshiping the Pleiadian race, which is the white Nordic race. And if you seen a Pleiadian walking around you, you wouldn't know the difference because they look just like regular white people. But more perfecter. Like if you seen a Pleiadian woman, she look like a fucking Barbie doll or some shit. Perfect skin, perfect. But she white though. You see a Pleiadian, and they tall, 6 feet plus. And if you see a Pleiadian man, it's the same shit. So while y'all playing these games and thinking I'm just making shit up, man, go, man, hit the research button, man. Just hit research. What I'm saying, I'm giving y'all dates. I'm giving y'all actual names. I'm not just saying stuff. So it ain't nothing to go hit the research button. You feel me? But you got to understand that's what's going on now. And what happened was we fucking pedophiles, they've been working on, they tried to call themselves running underground, getting on this ship that they've been working on the last 100 years, right? And this ship that they going underground to get on to leave the planet because the planet is changing back to its original state is under the Denver International Airport. Why do you think in February of this year you've seen so many billionaires stepping down from their position in top companies? Why do you think that? I got class clowns, so that at least I got a class right now, cause it ain't a class without class clowns, right? But this is a true story. And if y'all been researching or paying attention, y'all know, some of y'all know I'm not lying. In February, a lot of these major corporations, Walmart, Neiman, we just keep naming them, a lot of these billionaire executives stepped down right when coronavirus hit, and nobody asked themselves why. Why everybody stepping down at the same time? Because they plan on leaving y'all ass on the surface. Even this whole fucking, how we out here riding, all that shit was planned and staged. It's all part of the illusion. Facts. Yeah, they class clowns. Pretty irate. Facts. But like, even this war with the George Floyd shit is part of the illusion, right? Part of the distraction. They keep everybody up here fighting. They trying to distract from the war that's really going on. Yeah, definitely. See, a lot of times, like, when somebody talks to me, what I never do is I never shut them down. I just keep an open mind, you feel me? And then everything they tell me, I go back and look it up. Because if you tell me something, I'm going to think you lying anyway until I go look it up myself and then let God in. So, whatever I'm telling y'all, the people that's listening, I expect y'all not to believe nothing I'm saying. That I don't want you to believe me. I want you to go look it up.